substitution, we have to find that how many loops are formed of the guitar is in below each loop, and we have given the total mark that is.